Right. This is the New Mexico BDR. Day one, riding with my dad and my brother. My brother's got a relatively new 890. Dad's on the 500. I'm on the 1290. So far today, it's been a pretty good trail. Hasn't really been challenging, just very scenic.
Nothing to worry about.
I just took it slow and just went straight
through. I didn't even get to the water before I fell over. right across that. Right across it.